You should need no instruction. However, in case of an emergency, it is important to remember that as the vent technician, you should never, under any circumstances, attempt to...
She scared me.
Oh my god, what the fuck?